32.7 divided by 10. So again, we just write down a number, 32.7, and then we move our decimal point once to there. So 32.7 divided by 10 is 3.27.